academics say he outside.
I'm outside, so I'm outside.
But he wasn't outside before. He outside now. Yeah. Hey, we outside. Where you at?
Goofy, goofy gang, goofy, goofy, goofy gang. Boom. Goofy, goofy gang, goofy, goofy, goofy gang. You can see the diamonds in my pinky ring. Boom. You can see the diamonds in my fucking chain. Still screaming out, Shmoola ain't a fucking thing. Still screaming out, Racky ain't a fucking thing. Still screaming out, Gus ain't a fucking thing. Goofy, goofy gang, goofy, goofy, goofy gang. Boom, 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 boom. You know where it is, man. Super OG product. Bring another edition. That Garrison News. No slingo trap. Meow. Cut it later. Fuck the mouth, nigga. Shmoola as we should. Oh, man. Goddamn. Things make go. Talk nice, mama. Anyway, man. We out here fooling up for it, oh, man. Pretty sad shit, man. Blip, bow. Boom, 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 boom. People trust. So, today, Goofy of the Day goes to no other than DJ Academics, DJ Flopademics, pregame slam, slap. So not only that DJ Academics milked Tekashi 6ix9ine like a cow, suck out his pocket like a motherfucking vacuum, and suck the homeboy dry. There's a saying, the general, once you are op, you are op for life. Once you are op, opposition, we can never, ever, ever, ever be motherfucking friends. This ain't no Looney Tune or no motherfucking cartoon. Anything we talk is motherfucking real. So as you can see, the D-riding don't motherfucking stop. The fuckboy and the fuckgirl antics is at an all-time high, my G. DJ Flopademics. Why are you finna do that, huh? I thought Tekashi 6ix9ine was your homie. I thought Tekashi 6ix9ine was your motherfucking ace. Now I just want to smack the taste out your motherfucking mouth. Pre-game, beloved. So this is what we doing now. D-riding from 1 month to the next. So now that Tekashi 6ix9ine is behind those prison walls, right? So now you want to schmingle with his so-called opposition. And like I said, I don't have no problem with Cass. You know what I'm saying? I boom my homeboy a long way. But it's neither here or there, though. Back to motherfucking fuckery, man. So this is what we doing now, my G. This shit reminds me of one of these little hood rat little cats that be on social network like y'all RIP to the bros. But at night, they cuddling with they motherfucking killers. So this is some just fuckboy shit, man. And DJ Academics, man, you need to check in ASAP because you really making the Jamaican homeboys look bad. You painting a fuckboy image. DJ Academics, you greeny ass mark. You pancake in the face looking ass nigga. Old balloon face ass nigga. Uncut the motherfucking chuck. And stop moving like a weird mama G. Stop moving like a mon clone. Then for no that bomber ass glad pussy glad. So yes, Goofy of the Day goes to no other than DJ Academics, DJ Flopademics. This your boy OG Product, man. Y'all know the motherfucking schlingo, fool. Never fought, oh my. Boom, 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 boom.